All right, let's start off with media only screen and max width 500. In my main.css file, I've added media only screen and max width 500. Okay, I've refreshed the page and let's make it smaller. Oh, there we go. As soon as it got below 500 pixels, it disappeared. So that one looks like it's working. Next up, we've got media only screen with max width 500 and this orientation landscape. Now, orientation here is referring to phone orientations, whether it's turned in landscape mode or portrait mode. We'll save main.css, we'll refresh Chrome, and let's see. Aha, and that one's also working. Now we've got media only screen and min width 500. Okay, let's see. Oh, and as soon as I refresh the page, it disappeared. That's because this screen is bigger than 500 pixels, which means that that media query got hit and paragraphs are being hidden. Last but not least, we have media only print and with the max width of 500. Now print here means that these styles are only going to be used if it's being printed. So we'll save the page, we'll refresh, and here it is. Let's make the screen smaller to see if it disappears. And it does not. We're not printing, so this paragraph's gonna stay even if the screen is smaller than 500 pixels. So looking at the question, the first one made paragraphs disappear for screens smaller than 500 pixels, as did the second, but the third and fourth didn't.